Hey ho, on the road again. Moving on. Forward. Sticking stones won't break a bones. We're in the car. On the highway. It's so magical. My bed and the window.
Dirty as fuck.
Oh my god, what is that? Is that like...
Yeah, you'll need to chop the
end. It's like a small child's growing at the end of it.
I think Conchie's mom cleaned the floor in here today, though, which is good, because it was literally, like, dirty. I dropped something the other day, and I went to pick it up and put it in the bin, and it was, like, disgusting stuff.
She
and
emptied the bin in the bathroom.
I know, she's an absolute angel.
So she just comes in and cleans it for free, like, just because she...
It's, like, included, yeah, like, Conchie told us when we moved in that it's, like, included in our...
Is it?
They come, yeah, they come and, like, clean the communal areas.
That's decent. Because it's your home. It's alive, it's pumping blood. And it's your heart. It's alive, it's pumping blood. In a whole world where it's wasting it. Oh, it looks purple. It's definitely not purple.
Oh, it looks purple.
Oh my gosh, that's so weird.
What? Why is it purple? Colors must be distorted. What the fuck just happened? Why did he come? Did you understand what he was saying when he came over?
He was just like, hi, like, beautiful girls. Like,
no!
Yeah, like, what are you doing? Like, it was literally just so weird.
Is that what he said?
Yeah.
It's like, hola, guapa.
No, go away.
I thought he was like, telling the other guy that we're filming and we're not supposed to. And I was like, fuck,
I'm not getting a lot of trouble. I didn't know what he was saying to the guy that was like, washing the streets.
What the fuck?
When he was like right at the window, like trying to speak to us.
That was scary as fuck. I literally, because he's standing there and I was like, what was that?